Hey there, TV tech lovers. Welcome to Akane Sharing, where we make your entertainment setup smarter and cooler. Today, I'll show you how to customize your Google TV by changing the background in the Projectivy Launcher. Let's take your TV experience to the next level. Your Google TV is your entertainment hub, but why settle for plain and dull when you can personalize it? By changing the background in Projectivy Launcher, you can create a stunning and comfortable viewing atmosphere. Whether it's for a movie night or showcasing your favorite images, this is a game changer. First, grab your remote and open the Projectivy Launcher on your Google TV. Press and hold the Select button or tap the Settings icon in the menu to open the Projectivy Launcher settings. Scroll down and locate the Appearance section. And select Background Menu. This is where the customization magic happens. Select Launcher Wallpaper Menu and change the option from None to User Defined. Back to the Background Menu and scroll down. Select the Configure Menu, then select the Pick Image/Video Menu. Make sure you have installed the CX Explorer application. Select the image that you will use as the launcher background. After selecting your background, hit Preview to see how it looks. Happy with your choice? Press Apply to save your settings, and you're done. And that's it. Now your Google TV is as unique as your movie playlists. Customizing your background with the Projectivy Launcher is quick, easy, and so worth it. Enjoyed this video? Smash that like button, hit subscribe, and tap the notification bell so you never miss a new tip. Got questions or background ideas? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time.